As for my next book, I won't write it till it has grown heavy in my mind, like a ripe pear, pendant, gravid, asking to be cut, or it will fall.